Good morning. This is Blue Ridge Mountains. I'm in between Boone, North Carolina, and Trade, Tennessee. October, I think it's the 27th, 26th or 20, 26th or 27th, 2020. Just woke up. About 10 minutes ago, you couldn't see your hand in front of your face because of the fog. It's probably about 50 degrees. I've got on three layers and I'm cold. Came up here, decided to come up here camping. It's been so warm off the mountain. Decided I'd come up here. I don't know how long I'm gonna stay. I was gonna stay till tomorrow. I might go home tonight. A little bit cold. Could use some coffee right now. There are your colors. The leaves are almost all off the trees up here at this elevation, which is somewhere between 3,500 and 4,000 feet. Still pretty though. A few birds out. Not totally in the middle of the woods. Woods are behind me. I did notice though that there were several cars I heard actually sound like trucks. Probably going to work, and you couldn't see your hand in front of your face. So I don't know. I gotta hand it to them. Those who live here and go to work. Down below in the city, they always have fog advisories, and then people stay home until the fog cuts out. People up here go to work or go wherever they need to go, regardless. So there you have it. Fog's coming back in. It's what it looks like first thing in the morning in October up here in the Blue Ridge Mountains. Sun's trying to come. We're facing northwest. So the sun's behind me. That right there's. Looks like it's on fire. Sun's showing it. Gonna be a beautiful, beautiful day. All right, there you have it. Everybody, enjoy the weather and stay safe.